Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of Hello Neighbor. This is us looking down across the way. No, this is the bad guy. We're the invisible one in the car. He was standing in the water pack, wasn't he? Oh, and I forgot, we have to do this. Okay, grab the key, right? That's not the key. Okay, we'll grab these and those. Perfect. Come over here, we're gonna open this up, and we're gonna go kabamo. To close that down, go to key, click. Throw. Grab. Throw. It's a little bit wonky sometimes. Now we have to move this stuff to the bedroom, like that, and then we're gonna go to sleep. Aha, it's daytime. So we're gonna, or it's nighttime, we're gonna make it full on daytime, and we're gonna trigger the cutscenes right away. So he's gonna go inside. This is so weird. Like, what is behind the door? There's a car. You saw the yellow car, but now watch. There's a tire that rolls out because somebody crashes, and he doesn't seem to care too much when he walks back in. And doesn't he slap his hands? Yeah, he slaps his hands like something happened. But you can see that there's like another road or something behind it. I have no idea. That's weird, but it's full on daytime. So what we're gonna do in this video today is we're gonna try to capture like everything in his house and bring it over here into ours. And we're gonna not have him locked up. We're gonna let him be the way he be. Okay, I'm gonna go into his garage first. And then we can open this up, right? Negative. That didn't quite open. Okay, so that's the whole goal. It's just to steal everything from his house. And then we're gonna see what happens in our bedroom. Because we can't get into these either. We can break the windows. The windows can be broken. They can't. Here, you go in there for a second. I'll show you. Watch. Ba-bam! Are you kidding me? I just did it when I was 10. Okay, well, there's not much that can be done with the windows. I thought I tested it and it worked. So we're going to stack up all of the boxes in here the best I can. The physics do get a bit wonky. Definitely get a bit wonky. So it's going to be a little hard to stack everything, but it should be fun once we get everything going. He's watching TV. Okay. Okay, keep on going. He's watching TV. Is he in the main room there watching TV? Oh, he is. Oh, he almost saw us. Okay, he went to the kitchen. That's good. Let's run this trip back. Okay, that's what I was afraid of. So I'm not gonna stack them lightly. Oh boy, this is gonna get so rough for a while. Hey, give me that. Throw it in the corner. There we go. Okay, we're done. We're done nicely stacking things. I don't see them. I hear doors opening though. So I'm just gonna clean out his garage first. 2, 3, 4. Don't hear him. Okay, got it. And this is so crazy. We're gonna go after the living room second. I wonder what happens if we stupid lawn. Hey, okay, throw it in the corner. Throw it and throw the lunchbox. Work. You broke my. What are you? Stop. Oh great. Oh boy, it disappeared. Okay, that was strange. This is gonna get really weird. I bet. Okay, flashlight. And then we have a and then one of these and one of those. Okay. Coming out. I'm making a break for it. Close the door. Okay, good, we got it. Here we go. Throwing some more stuff around. Flashlight. Okay. Whoa! Okay, that was pretty good. Not too bad. Okay, he's in the kitchen. I'm gonna go into his living room. Got it. 4 boxes. Let's get out. Haha. Oh man, lawnmower's going crazy again. Come here. Whoa! Here comes all the boxes going weird. Oh boy, the lawnmower is like the problem. We'll just let the lawnmower on the bed. Wow. How about we put the lawnmower in the corner? Okay, that worked. Oh, he's coming. How did you see me outside? It's a standoff. If I had the gun, I'd shoot you. This is creepy. He knows something's up. I didn't. It was not me. I was just cleaning up my stuff out here. Yeah, I was. I'm gonna go to sleep now. In my box is my room with everything in it. Here. Nothing happened. Oh great, we got this cutscene. I actually had this bug out on me tonight. So we're supposed to hide. We can go inside and hide. And then something's supposed to happen. Okay, the bell rang. Okay. Day started. Good news. Oh, you dumb lawnmower. You know what? We're gonna store the lawnmower outside for a while. Right here. Good lawnmower. Might as well grab everything up. Ooh, there's a shine in the fender. He didn't really want his potted plants, he told me one time. Oh, you know what I can do now? Watch this. Hiya! Ooh. Uh-oh. Something's going wrong in there. It says lawnmower, man. Okay, he'll be good over there. Lawnmowers are meant to be outside. Speaking of lawnmowers... Boink! What do we have next? We're good. We're good to go in the living room. Probably more boxes? Oh. Wait a minute. He's got a camera up now. He noticed that I stole stuff. Ha ha! More boxes. Mine. Oh no! No! I went to sleep. Yeah, it's starting to get weird. What is wrong with these stupid lawn... Is it you? It is you. Get out of there. There. Throw it on the road. Ah, he busted his window open. That was nice to him. Haha. Now I can take things without setting the alarm off. Does he have anything in these drawers? I don't remember. No. Okay, so I'm gonna just take everything and throw it outside. Like this. I hear him. Get out. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay. Make a trip. He didn't come in here. Got everything. Okay. Can I grab these? Nope. Okay. Oh, picture off the wall. Okay, we have the room secured. That's looking forward. I don't know how I can do this. Can I go upstairs? No, Sharky. Mr. Robo Shark is in there. Uh-huh. Kitchen? Dining room. Let's get the... Oh, this is going to be... There's a lot of stuff here. I don't know where he is. I'm just going to throw everything outside. Oh! Wait a minute. He knows that I threw the thing. So the tomatoes, if you throw the tomatoes, it makes it go blurry. Interesting. Look at my nice collection. Still his milk. His plate. That didn't break. Well, this door is always open. Okay, anything in these? Nope. How about this bedroom? Oh yeah, there's all kinds of stuff in here. There's like a hammer in one of these drawers. Oh boy. I hear him. There's this thing too. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where is he at? I'm going this way. I'm going out. I'm going outside again. That was fine. Oh, what? Okay, hammer? No, grab that. Hammer. How do you take this off? Can you not take it off anymore? E? No, what? Pry bar? Come on, no. Uh-oh. Get wrecked. I'm gonna have to turn the lights off, or the power off. You know something's up. I'm gonna go to bed again. Okay, he's back inside. Everything's reset. I'm a hoarder now. So I'm going to turn the electricity off, and that may glitch him out. He may be inside the elevator, but the small price to pay for success. For grand theft. Plates. We got plates. Go now. Go. Oh, he's out his front door. He does not see me, does he? Okay, we're good. Hey! He caught me. How'd that happen? I didn't even see him. Okay. Continue to grab all of his kitchen appliances. Go! That feels very strange, going out his front door, or going into his window and just stealing things while he's walking around his house. Oh, get in there! Yes, throw the plate, good! And then that one too. Awesome. I have his trash cans outside. He doesn't know anything yet. Here you go, inside. So I wanted to see if the bananas... Oh, they're an actual item. Okay, because the tomatoes aren't. So the banana's an actual item. Anyone want some bread? We'll save that bread for later. Get in there. Good job. I accidentally turned the radio on. I don't know what to do. Okay, go. Oh, that was easy enough. We'll keep that in good spot there. Now, I think that's everything out of his kitchen. I'll have to go find another room. Let's take a little tour. Yeah, get in there. I still hear him walking around too. So all the doors are open. We can't open that. Come on, open those. Oh, forgot about that. And that is empty. So we've got everything out of his kitchen now. Awesome. So now the question is, which room do I go in? I'm gonna grab the chairs, run out the front door. Ooh, did I forget the things right next? I wonder. Uh-oh. Here. Uh-oh. Chairs are stuck in the ceiling. That's awesome. I wonder if things have populated again inside the garage. The lawnmower's in there. What? Of course the lawnmower's in there. The thing that makes so much noise. And the bear trap. Okay. Did I not get these before? Oh, okay, because that lawnmower's over there. That's what happened to it. Alright, that makes sense. Now, I don't know what happened to the bear trap before. I did throw this chair too far. So it must be inside of our little area here. Anything inside of our fence is ours. So let's take the hat and the stand. Okay, that's four. Good. That's empty, nothing on the wall. Take that, take that. Can't get in there yet. We have to put a bell. We're gonna have to use the bell, aren't we? Okay. Oh, okay, that's empty too. Let's check his living room one more time. Good, he's moved out. Let's grab some more junk off his table. So this is gonna be difficult to get in here. Be worth it though. Yes, got a roommate. Hey, how'd that get out here? Hey-ya, hey. We got some bread, we're just leaving bread everywhere? What kind of a homeowner are we? And the picture on the wall. Good. Ooh, tomato splat. That was me. I threw the tomato out. Because the tomatoes don't actually do anything. Oh, you can place it down. But if you throw it, it splats like this. Pow! Where'd it go? It disappeared. So, living room's empty. Garage is empty. Dining room's empty. Kitchen is empty. Now we move... Oh, hello. I think we already did this room, right? Hammer. Yep, we already did this room. Bathroom is clear. Now, I guess we move upstairs. Let's turn that off. Nothing else there? Good. I'm gonna take her back. She can stand right there in front of the power. Uh-oh. I forgot paintings. Aha. Okay, paintings are gone. Was there any paintings in this room that we could... There's chairs. There are chairs and two boxes in here. So that's the last of the junk out of the first floor. Kind of surprised. I didn't think that would actually be possible with him without him catching me. He must be stuck upstairs with something. Lawnmower's gone derpy again. Bad lawnmower. Now it's time to go upstairs. What are we going to do first? We have to figure out where he is. Oh, this is going to be rough. I don't know what to do. Okay, we need the bell. How about we do the bell first? So we can put the bell on. Put the bell on. We get the shovel. Oh, we're gonna have to have... Okay. Grab this. Grab her. We're gonna have to get the gun. Because she's down. See, this is hard. Oh, you know what we can do? We can just... Wait. Oh, I thought that was the door outside. Where's that at? Oh, I thought that was him. I have no idea where this guy is. Is he in the elevator? Do we... Oh no. Ha ha ha. Hi. Okay. Go. He's gonna run. Okay. Yep, that was not good. I don't know where your stuff went, buddy. Oh no, I dropped. I left her. No, she's up. I'm stuck. Oh! What just happened? Everything is thrown away. Go. Okay, let's get the power. Power off. Train is still on? I don't see him. Question is now, did anything reset? Oh, that's a trap. Did he get anything back in the kitchen? I don't think so. Okay, still moving around upstairs. I wonder if he put things back in order? He spawned another chair. Nothing in here. If you can't tell, that scared me a little bit. Oh, he's got food again. Aha. There we go. He's coming after me. Okay, we'll reset. I don't like resetting. Okay, it's daytime. Look at all these traps he's got laid out. That is awesome. Okay, so he's still active. Oh, he's got his phone back. Great. My phone now. I was gonna bar the door. She's back in here. That's weird. Okay. I don't know how to... He's upstairs, directly above me. Oh, boy. I guess we'll grab her. Come on, come on. Come on, you. Now we have to figure out how to do this again, with him still wandering around. I can't really trap him anywhere. Let's double check. Ooh, more chairs. I need to shut this down. Stay back there. Go. So we have to have her to get the gun. The shark should be turned off. Yes. There he is. Okay, let's go inside the classroom. We have to get the gun. We have to get the gun and the key. Okay, does this still work? And the three is back here, right? Yep. Okay, five. Yep, that works. Three. Eight. Gun. Gun. Oh, you have to have the power on, don't you? Ah, here we go. Get out there. Can I just drop things out? Yeah. We have to throw everything outside so we can collect it. Hey! Pew! Pew! Get out there! Good job. I just chucked the gun out. I hope I can find it again. Cool, that chair got out. So this room has been totally pillaged. I'm gonna just jump out the window. Oh, that was a pretty good jump. Okay, there's the gun. We're gonna leave that there. Do I have... Okay, I've got enough. We don't need the grandma for anything or the teacher for anything, so we're just gonna load up all the stuff in the room. Like usual. She can sit right here. That's perfect spot for her. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can shoot them. Oh, these are items now, aren't they? Yeah, we're not going to go pick up these for items. Nope, no, says I. There was one more letter. Yep, one more number out here. I think that's everything from upstairs. Cool. Now we have to turn the power on in order to get... Oh, I hope that doesn't wake him up again. We have to turn the power on in order to get to the gun range. He's got bread on his table. We'll have to steal that. Okay, I understand. Yeah. That door's open. Oh, that was just us from before. Okay, now put the gun down. There we go. Boom! 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 Ha! Oh yeah! Yes, I got three! That's all I needed, right? Come on, it's open. Yes. Got it. Yes, there's a key. Good. Now open up. Open door. Oh, I gotta pick that lock up too. Can't forget the lock. Jackhammer. Forgot about the jackhammer. Oh, there's so much stuff here. Wait, one of these is... So, jackhammer. Oh, he is stuck in the elevator. Okay, that'll make it a little easier. Okay, jackhammer. And now, we go jackhammer the wall. There we go. Creepy room is here. Jackhammer down, open up the door, and now we're just gonna toss everything outside. Stem stuff is a little too large to chuck out the door. Oh, that did go. You know, watch this. Hi-ya! It doesn't work. So we're just gonna hold on to it. This is the key. Oh, individual blocks. That's horrible. It's in me. Oh, that worked. It's in me. Hey! Oh, I made it out. Yeah, boom. Hey, can I just nudge it a little bit? Get out. Hey, it fell. Nice. The chair is stuck. Get out of here. Hey, I can nudge it just a little bit at a time. Yeah. Nope. Oh, I grabbed the wrong one. Hey, you made it out. That one didn't. No, I fell. Okay, that means it's time to take a load back home. Oh, no. You're going to stand right here. You're going to be our greeter. How's that sound? How's everything looking here? Yeah, not too bad. There you go, a jackhammer. This is the hardest place in chairs. Oh, it went in, nice. Put the key over there. No, leave these out. Whoa! Just had an explosion. I don't even know what caused it. It must have just been too many items all grouped up. Okay, and we'll put the bear, let's put the bear right here. Yeah, it's a good place for the bear. Okay, so that's most of the upstairs. Go over home. That's most of the upstairs. Let's take another look. We have to grab that stuff off the table. We can grab that again, I guess. Okay, did we get that? How did this look? Decent, everything's out. Okay, in here. Oh, you know what? I didn't get everything out of this room yet. Double check that. Uh-huh. Let's go back in here. I did fall out. Oh, I fall out on the last item. That's nice. We'll come back outside in this room. I didn't get anything out of here or in the back room yet. So we'll have to do this. Ooh, didn't know you could break a window with a loaf of bread. I got the TV jammed in there. Get in there. Oh, nice. It's perfect. We're gonna leave that down because I can't do anything with it yet. Picture on the wall. Okay, another big chair. There's the lockpick. Grab that chair. Press the button. Turn everything off. Just for funsies. Okay, here's the bathroom. I don't know if there's anything in here. We'll check in this. That should be most of everything. There is this other thing right here. I have no idea what that is. If you guys have any idea, let me know what that thing does. No clue. Floating mannequin. Oh, look at the lawnmower starting to mow the tree again. Okay. I guess we're going to place these down here. Oh, yes. And throw that one. Not bad. Wow. Everything scared me again. Oh, it's those things. Yeah, throw you. Oh, no. You're glitched out. Whoa. Stop. Stop. Yeah, you deserve to be outside. No, 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 no. What is going on? Hey, crouch down. I want to place you nicely. There you go. Hey, they're after me. Okay, tip over or something. Hey, yeah. No. Take me to your leader. Okay, I think I see it right there. Uh-huh. Nope. Something else up there. All right, so here's the deal. I think I've got everything out of the house. I'm going to go one more. Ooh. A chair. I left a chair. Okay, let's go back inside. We're going to do one more last final sweep. And we'll see what happens. You know what? I didn't keep a key. Uh-oh. Hey. Read about these. We'll pick that up. It's just a tomato that splashes. Anything else in here? Oh, got this guy. Whoop. Garage. Clear. I feel like I'm a SWAT team. Ooh. Nope. Clear. Clear. Shovel's in my house somewhere. Something. Ooh. Picture. Elevator. He's stuck in the elevator up top. Anything in here? Anything? Oh, chair. Anything under the bed? Negative. Did this hammer get respawned? Nope. Those are good. Nothing gets stored in the cabinets. Kitchen is sort of empty. Hey, no, come back here. Picture. There we go. Box and a picture on the wall. I got the bell and another picture up here. I think we got everything. We can't spawn those two. Those aren't in the game yet. There's nothing back here. There's a little cork. We're not going to take that. This looks good. We'll check that out in a second. Everything out of here is good. Creepy picture of a bunny. And come back through this door into here. That's fine. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in here. Aha! Found some more stuff. Get outside. I'm gonna kick you. Nope. Oh, binoculars in the drawer. Alright. Another picture on the wall. The only thing left is you. Can I open that door up? Hiya! Oh, great, I can. Uh-oh. Can I circle around again? I really want to grab that picture. Oh! That. Hi. Wait up. Barrel.
Go, jump.
Haha! Okay. Now we're going to be stuck with that music as I clear out the rest of this stuff or collect the rest of this stuff. Tell you what, these guys are messed up. You get just placed right there. There you go. Now you go, buddy. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's coming after me. Ha ha ha. No. Where is he? What's going on here? I think his AI is derped out. Oh. Watch this. Hey, bud. So the deal is, oh, I'm actually going to let him catch me. So the things that got respawned or got despawned can respawn. So I think I'm just gonna go up to him and give him a hug. Hey, buddy. Oh boy. Well, an Unreal process has crashed. No mini dump found for this crash. Oh man, Well, I guess the game doesn't like spawning me into that. I'm going to go ahead and send this crash report. That's too bad. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.